Yeah, so we just chalk the back of the drawer in. Pend it on like that. Yeah, I'll do a little scribble to show you. There's a scribble on the back. Okay. So whatever you, as long as you chalk the back of the paper, whatever you draw on here, yeah, Steve, comes out on there. So that's how you transfer your design onto your motor.